Now that the Bifrost Bridge is open and the gods have been freed in Asgard, we can turn our attention to locating Odin. The last we heard, Odin was heading toward Niflheim to battle the Frost Giants. I doubt he's in trouble. But just to be sure, your next mission is to go to Niflheim to see if Odin needs help. For more information on helping Odin, talk to Lady Sif. If you want to leave right now, take the well to Niflheim.
The final phase of our plan is about to commence. The attack on the Omega base, the kidnapping of the X-Men, and our dealings with Mephisto have all led up to this moment. I would remind you that failure is not an option.
You worry too much, my good doctor. We are more than prepared to achieve our ultimate goal.
And you worry too little. How often have we all had victory firmly in our grasp, only to have it snatched away by the heroes?
You do realize, Baron Mordo, that the price of failure will be the wrath of Odin. Are you prepared for that?
No. No, I don't suppose I am.
None of us are. It would be a fate worse than death.
And that is why we must be absolutely certain we are willing to do what must be done for success.
Fear not, Dr. Doom. I am prepared for whatever challenges we meet.
As am I. Just knowing the rewards that await makes it all worthwhile.
Of that, you have no fear, Ultron. Everyone will get what's coming to them.
So you've returned, eh? Well, I've nothing left to steal, so leave me in peace. He did pass through here on his way to battle. I don't know who he fought, but the very ground shook from the force of the blows. It has recently grown silent, and I fear all is not well for Odin. I am Vola, prophetess of Asgard. I believe you when you say you do not have my ring, but should you find it, I would gladly tell your fortune.
officially a loser.
Where the key was to unlock this trunk.
Give me a boulder, and we'll have no need for a key.
What are you doing, humans? Don't tell me you're here to help Odin.
The gods must truly be defeated to need allies such as these.
You would dare to challenge us? How utterly insane.
Ah! I just wish we could have been friends.
Chest is open. That must be Vola's stolen ring inside.
Thank you for finding my ring, Blade. I knew you were an honest man.
No trouble at all. How do you know my name?
I know a great many things, my friend. Such as you must keep the ring, for it will show you the light.
What light?
You will know it when you see it. Though your success will be short-lived, as will you and your friends.
What do you mean, short-lived?
Your entire group is destined to die after you achieve victory.
Impossible. No one's strong enough to take all of us out.
I'm afraid not. You are destined to be destroyed. I have foreseen it.
I like this.
No siree.
Sure.
Okie doke.
Fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okie doke.
Oh!
as tough as you looked.
But you lose.
As tough as you looked.
This would be where I taught you.
This does not bode well at all. The sword must have been used on Odin. And if that happened, you must move with all haste. Locate? I could not even hazard a guess.
Fear me, pitiful creatures, for no one can match the might of Ymir, the king of the frost giants. That petty tyrant has been defeated and is now in the control of Dr. Doom. What a battle that was! The look upon Odin's face will long be a treasured memory. To the top of Raven's Spire, there it is for you. Now you know the power of the Frost Giants.
That was easy. Hardly worth my time.
Are officially a loser.
I just wish we could have been friends. Officially a loser.
Give you one!